Today, Amazing Workplaces goes in conversation with Pavan Bakshi. Pavan Bakshi is an executive coach and trainer of international stature. His core competency is bringing about performance growth, leadership transition, and change management. Pavan specializes in conducting leadership transformation initiatives within the organizations and has trained and consulted for leadership interventions in various Fortune 500 companies. With over 34 years of proven leadership track record, Pavan Bakshi has led both Indian and multinational organizations to success. Pavan's expertise in the domain of leadership transformation is enviable. Welcome, Pavan, to Amazing Workplaces.
Thank you, Ekta. Thanks, Akan.
So, how does it feel to be on the other side of leadership after all this experience?
Oh, it's been a wonderful journey. In fact, after I left the corporate world, I started thinking as to how I can serve it. And what continuously kept coming back in my mind is, why don't I go and start training people and facilitating building of capability? Because that was one challenge I found across the board. So really, to prepare myself for that, I first joined Franklin Covey. So Franklin Covey is one of the largest multinational organizations, which is an expert in leadership and development. And that was also a test for myself to see whether I really enjoyed it, and more importantly, whether I was able to give value to people. Now, I stayed with them for 2 years, and in these 2 years, I did almost about 180 workshops. And that's the time I got an input from people around me that I was able to make the difference that I was looking for. So after these 2 years, then I said, okay, let's start doing something which I would really urge everybody to do once in his lifetime, be an entrepreneur.
Okay.
So it's the most threatening thing in this world to do, right? Especially in these uncertain times. So I started my own company. And that's when we started getting international content into India. And more importantly, started localizing the context in our delivery. So that's been the short of the long journey that we have gone through.
Okay, great. Awesome.